Former Portland Police Chief Charles Moose has died. TV station WJLA in Washington, D.C. reports Moose's wife made the announcement on Facebook, saying he passed away at home last night. Moose was Portland's police chief from 1993 to 1999. He then became chief in Montgomery County, Maryland. He's best known for his work during the Washington, D.C. sniper attacks. Charles Moose was 68 years old.